The transform tool allows the user to rotate the 3D radiology images in the scene in three axes. The default angle is set at 0 degrees. Clicking on the plus button beside the axis will rotate the body 90 degrees for each click. We can reset or undo the rotation action by clicking on the Reset Body Rotation button here.